I have a control group of women to rate through 100 guys' faces.
I love that, Gavron. Like 8.
See, the point of this study is to find out what is it that certain guys have that make them stick out from other guys. There has to be something, and we're gonna find it. So we went through all the numbers, did our calculations, and we found that the highest rated men, they all had stubble. That's how you look better than other men.